breakfast.
The man made brooms to sell.
And the woman sold a few items of hand-stitched clothing. But times are hard, and they